Gladys's condition was quickly labelled paraphernoma, though many called it wax cancer. It said she would later sit by the fire in Blenheim Palace, letting the heat soften the paraffin beneath her skin, so she could move it around her face. Still searching for the perfect nose.